But Mother, I don't want to grow up.
Now, dear, don't worry about it any more tonight.
He called Peter Pan absolute poppycock.
I'm sure he didn't mean it, John. Father was just upset.
Poor Nana. Out there all alone.
No more tears, Michael. It's a warm night. She'll be all right.
Mother.
What is it, dear?
A buried treasure.
Now, children, don't judge your father too harshly. After all, he really loves you very much.
Oh, don't lock it, Mother. He might come back.
He?
Yes, Peter Pan. You see, I found something that belongs to him.
Oh, and what's that?
His shadow.
Shadow?
Nana had it. But I took it away.
Oh? Yes, of course. Good night, dear.